armor. All. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. For the following counties, in Maryland, Anne Arundel, Baltimore, and Prince George's, and the Maryland Independent City of Baltimore, the National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a flood warning for Baltimore City in Northern Maryland, Anne Arundel County in Central Maryland, Southeastern Baltimore County in Northern Maryland, Northeastern Prince George's County in Central Maryland, until 6 p.m. At 12:31 p.m., reporting gauges indicated rain had ended but streams were still elevated with several flooded areas. Larger streams such as the Little Pawtuxent and Pawtuxent rivers were still rising. Therefore, a flood warning will continue through the afternoon, replacing the earlier flash flood warning. Some locations that will experience flooding include Baltimore, Bowie, Severn, Annapolis, Pikesville, Crofton, Mid River, Elk Ridge, Riviera Beach, Mayo, Naval Academy, Baltimore Washington Airport, Fort Smallwood State Park, Gibson Island, Sillery Bay, Miller's Island, North Point State Park, Magothy River, Sparrows Point, and Pinehurst. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. All interested parties should take necessary precautions immediately.